Then we have a Lincoln Shield Arc SA250 diesel powered welder. Gonna go ahead and run it for you.
And I'll also do a small weld.